has made it through to the semi-finals.
It's Connie Talbot!
The best six-year-old singer in the world.
Connie Talbot!
Sometimes when I sing, I sing in my sleep.
You just hear this song in the middle of the night, and it's actually Connie singing, so it must be in a dream.
She must be dreaming that she's on stage or something.
When I sing on the stage, it makes me feel happy. I love singing more than anything else in the whole wide world. This whole competition just feels like a dream. And I don't want it to stop.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the one and only Connie Talbot. With you, that was great. Is that your favourite song?
Yeah.
Yeah? Why is it your favourite?
Because my nan used to sing with me.
Did she?
Time.
Now it's been quite a week for you, Connie, isn't it? You're really famous now. You've been on telly and everything. Have you had to start signing autographs now? Who have you been, have you been signing autographs for?
I had to sign Cheeky Bits.
For the Cheeky Bits?
That's right. That's fantastic, and I know there was something special you wanted to say, wasn't there, Connie? Go ahead.
I wanted to say happy Father's Day to my dad. Ah,
that's beautiful. There he is. Could you
buy him a card?
No.
No, you've changed your... changed. What do you think of
George's PS? Connie, I've got a big problem with you tonight. You've been very naughty. Very, very naughty. Do you know why? You keep making Amanda cry. You keep making her cry, and you've got to stop it. It's because your voice is so lovely, she keeps crying. All right, she so stop that. It.
She said to me today in the corridor, she said, I'm going to make you cry.
Did you?
I'm going to be strong tonight. Well, I wasn't. I was rubbish.
She was crying.
And I cried again. Exactly.
Now, look, Connie, the thing about you is people think you're just a little six-year-old who sings okay. You don't just sing okay. You sing beautifully. And everyone loves your voice. And you are, as you know, you are the favourite to win tonight. And it's going to take something incredibly special to beat you. Incredibly special.
I mean, I think I've said it. You've turned me into an emotional wreck.
Do you want some Kleenex or something?
Yes, I will have some Kleenex in a minute. You've got the sweetest voice, and I listened to every single word you said. You're so mature for your age, I can't get over it. You're super talented, as Simon would say. Brilliant.
Connie, I'm very, very proud of you tonight, sweetheart, because, you know, when you can create this kind of, like, incredible silence when you sing, because everyone's listening to every word. And you know, I always said, once again, I want to talk to you like an adult, and I want to say to you, not only you're a great singer, you've got guts. You're brilliant.
Thanks, judges. And Kelly, you enjoy it, don't you? You love it. She loves singing.
If Connie is your winner, the number to call is 09021-5222-05. So the lines will not open till the end of the show. Give her a big hand one more time, everybody. Connie Talbot!